Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. It is today the 23rd day of Shaban, and I am in the city of Birmingham, and we begin with the dua Allahumma barik lana fi Shaban wa baligna Ramadan. I arrived in Britain on Saturday, Yawm Sabt, and 2 days ago, and Saturday night we had the launch of my book Constantinople in the Quran at the University of East London, and alhamdulillah we had a number of Christians present for the launch of the book, and they responded very positively to the book. And last night here in Birmingham we had the second lecture on preparing for the Malhama, and we concentrated on political preparation for the Malhama. You'd find that lecture to be very interesting. And today I met with Orthodox Christian monks in a monastery here in Birmingham. We had about an hour and a half of very interesting dialogue, Islam and Orthodox Christianity here in Birmingham. And tomorrow I return to London for another series of lectures there in London before the month of Ramadan begins. But now I want to address a message to my students in France, in Spain, in Switzerland, in Belgium, in Germany, in Europe, that I have some news for you. My dear student Ibrahim has now contacted me to say that he doesn't have the time because he's got a new job. He's been doing the French subtitles to my lectures, which are going on YouTube. So we do need volunteers. If you are in a position to help us with the French subtitles to my lectures, then please contact Ibrahim or contact me so that we can welcome you to the team. I have an excellent team who have been translating my books to French. Alhamdulillah, may Allah bless that team in Lyon. And a number of books have already been translated to French. You know that, are there? And they have already been published in French. And now the good news for you is that, well, first of all, the news which is not so good is that we've not been getting sales because of not been buying the books, and this is my livelihood. So we want to encourage you to buy the books, because it's for your sake that we had them translated, and with difficulty we had them published. Alhamdulillah, a number of the books have been published in French. So we invite you to buy the books. But in addition to that, you will recognize that if I'm just 77 years of age now, and Allah might call me away soon from this world, so I'm offering to autograph the books for you. So what we're doing is we are organizing a dinner at the Salsabil restaurant in Geneva. Many of you have already attended dinners at that restaurant, halal restaurant. If you don't know the restaurant, just Google Salsabil restaurant in Geneva. And the dinner is on Saturday, June the 8th, which is just after Eid al-Fitr. And if you order a complete set of my books in French, then at the restaurant I will autograph them for you, put in your name as well, sign it myself, put in the city, Geneva, put in the date for you, and you'll get a complete set of my books in French. But you have to contact the restaurant to register, to reserve a seat for that dinner in Geneva. You can either contact the restaurant directly, you'll get their email address from the website, or you can write to me at imranhussain.com, imranhussain@hotmail.com, sorry, inhussain@hotmail.com, inhussain@hotmail.com. You know my email address, and then I will put you in touch with the restaurant, and I look forward to meeting with you in Geneva once again. We've met many times in Geneva. If you are in Switzerland, wherever you are in Switzerland, come down to Geneva. If you're in Spain, you're in France, you're in Germany, you're in Belgium, come down, drive over to Geneva so we can have dinner together at that restaurant, and I can also autograph your complete set of books for you, which I hope will be a priceless treasure that you would keep. And you'd read the books, and may Allah grant that it may be of benefit for you. Thank you, and may Allah bless you all in this blessed month of Ramadan, which is coming. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.